kayo mag-ano nung ate ko, magpaligo ng ano?
Oo, isang kamay lang, no?
Isang kamay lang. Siya nagpapaligo ng...
Yo, what's up? Nandito na kami sa FI building.
FI building.
Ang so, laman ng FI, may building na. It's a prank!
Anong masasabi niyo sa discussion natin? Kaya we're to, almost...
Kaya natin to.
4 weeks shy for graduating.
Well, hopefully we'll graduate.
There's no remedial?
Yes.
What can you say about my viewers?
Where's your viewers?
Say hi to my viewers. See your viewers. I'm so sorry. Say hi to my viewers.
Hello, hello, viewers.
Hello. I'm gonna start.
Hey! Say hi, baby.
Hey, hey. Are you okay?
Hey, hey. Your baby's baby is crying.
Oh my God.
Everybody, my name is Fatma. I'm here to do the ball shoulder bandaging figure of eight. All so right. My patients, please, can you put your hands like this? Yeah, hold your, no. So we don't have the out there. Okay, so I'm gonna start to just a little bit higher. Let's stop, okay, yeah, like that. So I'm gonna start, can you guys see? So I'm gonna start by doing two lapping, just to make it so that it can hold. Then I'm gonna go round this side. Then I'm gonna come a little bit up. It has to be 2 minutes. I'm going to do it again, and I'm going to come here up again. And go all the way again. So this has to be like lapping with each other, right? So I'm going to go again. Here. This. So I just have to make sure like these are lapping and this side are also lapping at the same time. But always like make sure it's about to finish, it's finished in the arm. So that you finish in the arm rather than here. No juice, yeah. I need the tape, please. Move down. It's better to tape.
Really stay tight. Ibang ginawa mo yan, boy? Okay. Kulang lang yung bandage. Kaya hindi nakita yung figure.
Okay.
Yes.
Thank you. So, I'm gonna start the shoulder.
Hindi yung anapapas.
Always like do at least two lapping so that it can be tight. I didn't even, anyway, I was trying a level best. It's a tip, if you go around a little bit like that, so it holds. And that's it. Someone show this. Okay, us, you start.
Good jobs.
The usual. It's easier if you do. It's supposed to feel like this. So, fast. Let's try to cover this side. Mademoiselle.
French. Well, you're shaking like a... Okay.
Figure of eight and the antal bandage. Then we're gonna do a figure of eight. No, it started from here. Okay, from here, you need to put it over here. Okay, then.
Paning natin si ma'am.
Okay. Tapos.
Easy. And I'm going to demonstrate spiral reverse bandage.
Takpan natin si ma'am.
First, we're going to start always at this side. I'll make it two rounds. Then now I'm going to reverse and fold first. I will do it until finish.
Wait lang, kalma.
Sa buwan ng tingin mo.
And now we're going to
yeah. Sige. Okay.
So, good evening again. I am Daisy again. And I'm going to perform proper, safety donning and don and donning of personal or PPE or personal protective equipment. Don means putting on, and donning means putting out. But first, I'm going to demonstrate the don or the putting in. So first, I'm going to sanitize my hand. And I will apply the proper way of sanitizing the hand. And sorry, I care for myself. Next is the first thing I will put in is the shoe cover, a pair of shoe cover. Surely the proper way is actually like this. Next is the gown or the isolator gown. Isolation gown. Make sure that it will not touch the ground. Let's say that I am only one, so I only do it myself. But if I have together with me, I can also ask for help to tie my back. And yeah. And now I will put also the gloves.
It's her size now.
And now I'll cover it together with the isolator gown isolation.
Hindi ko sinusuklay. Nasa pa?
Use the head cup or the head cover. Next is the N95. Let's see, this one is an N95. Respirator. Yeah. This one is the nose part. See to it that there is no air going inside. And the next one is the, let's see, this one is already sanitized also. The glass COVID-19 glass.
Paning natin yan, the girl.
Wait, now. This is my isolator gown. I'm not touching the upper one. Then let's see, also this one is a bean. Next one is my gloves. And my shoe cover. And because I'm already touching the below part, I'm going to sanitize again my hand. Now it's time to remove my head cap. My goggles and my mask. And since the COVID-19 glass is reusable, I will sanitize it.
Really?